Ariana Grande and Dalton Gomez finalized their divorce in October 2023. Ariana initially sought spousal support and property, but they settled with Dalton receiving $1.25 million. They split in 2022. Ariana began dating Ethan Slater around that time. Dalton didn't request spousal support. Lily, Ethan's ex-wife, commented on the situation but focused on being a good mother. Ariana's album Eternal Sunshine is thought to reflect her divorce and new relationship.